wonder if that's the stridulation you hear.
Huh?
So, leaf cutters, I don't see them doing it, but sometimes they've been said to bob their gasters, their kind of butts, up and down as they chew to optimize the cutting.
You're like,
and also to, you know, also to signal the little tiny escort bees to climb up onto the leaf as they carry it back to the nest. Yum. I don't know. Do you see it? Oh, there it is.
I see them going down.
Their trail is right here. So they're carrying it away from this tree.
Okay. That is so crazy.
Here they go.
You know what they remind me of a little bit, watching them carry these leaves? You ever played like Pikmin when you were younger?
No.